Hey guys, this is pretty much, I don't know, which one is it, past or present wolf? Anywho, before this video starts, small issue. Well, large issue. Apparently my mic disconnected, and there's no sound coming from me. So, I'm gonna be playing the first few stages, well, not even the first few, pretty much into stage 10 of the Sacred Stone Memory. I figured out that my mic is disconnected. Yay! So I missed out on a whole bunch of footage. So unfortunately, those of you guys who enjoy my story reaction won't get it this time for the Sacred Stone Chapter 8. I do apologize for that, but I do go through the final, pretty much the final episode. You guys get my ending reaction to it. I'm not going to edit that and throw it at the end of the video because there's no point, considering I'm going to edit out all the rest of them, because I'll just be muted, pretty much. Apparently my mic disconnected and I didn't know, unfortunately. So yeah, just pretty much a friendly reminder before the video starts, and I'm going to be editing out most of the things that I do. And we'll be talking over it. I'll probably have music until I get to myself actually talking. Which is pretty much me doing extra dungeons too. I do the extra dungeons with mic on, so you guys, no worries on that. Because most of you guys are probably going to skip to the extra dungeons anyway, so you'll be fine. Completely fine when it comes to extra dungeons. I hate my life because that kind of really pissed me off and kind of depressed right now that I missed out on all that footage. But I changed the settings to where it won't do it again. Hopefully. Unless my mic is like fully yanked out, it won't do it again. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna leave you guys with that and let's start the video. Yay! Triggered! Yay!
やるか、ガキども。 全力でかかってくるがいい。世界を導く光に抱かれよ。修行を積んでくるがいい。
あなたの見えました。
やるか、ガキども。これが魔王の力だ。
ああ、めんどい。 まとめて片付けてくれる。 楽しく行こうか。 俺の技見たい？ 見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
ぶっ潰してやる。
Thank you. これが魔王の力だ。
どうなる。
俺の技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
や
っ、屈辱だよ。こんなボロ雑巾みたいになって。
あなたの目は見えますか？
これが魔王の力だ。
さっさと終わらせる。お前が来い。
あなたの運命消えました。
すぐ楽に。
俺様の名を世界中に轟かせるのだ。
あなたの運命見えました。
やるかガキども。
さあ楽しく行こうか。
こ見てんの？俺の技が何？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ、
ぶっ潰してやる。
あなたの見えました。
ありがとう。
は？終わりましたか？よかった。
やるか、ガキども。
これが魔
王の力だ。守り渡ったのに。
さーて、行きますか。残念でした。
よっと、
俺にて終了です。さあ、楽しく行こうか。俺の技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
ぶっ潰してやる。
面白い返し期待してるぜ。俺は負ける勝負はしないんだよ。
やるか、ガキども。
まとめて片付けてくれる。
さて、行きますか。
これで、終わらせてあげます。
残念でした。これにて終了です。
ぶっ潰してやる。
これが魔王の力だ。
残念です。
よっと、
これにて終了です。
決めてやるよ。
さっさと終わらせる。すぐ楽に。やられはせん。
当然だろ。
やめてやろう。
これで
よっ、これにて終了です。
一丁上がり。
やるか、ガキども。
まとめて片付けてくれる。これが魔王の力だ。
ああ、めんどい。当然だ。
さて、行きますか。残念で
よっと。
これにて終了です。
屈辱だよ、こんなボロ雑巾みたいになって。
残念でした。
やった。
これにて終了です。
何度でも叩き潰す。
残念
よっと。
これにて終了です。
決めてやるよ。
さて、行きますか。
残念でした。やった。これにて終了です。
さっさと終わらせ。
まとめて片付けてくれる。これが魔王の力だ。
なんてこった。
決めてやるよ。
これが魔王の力だ。
決めてやる。こんなもんって感じか。
やるか、ガキど。
これが魔王の力だ。
ああ、めんどい。
この力、開放する。
決めてやるよ。
あなたに悪魔
ただで済むとは思っていないだろう。
やっぱり僕には。
まとめて片付けてくれる。これがもう力だ。
こういうのなん
さっさと終わらせる。
ああめんどい。
さあ楽しく行こうか。
俺の技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
決めてやるよ。
今日虫歯で何度でも叩き潰す。
この力で開口する。
Thank you.
決めてやるよ。
下がれ。
この力開放する。
お前たち来い。
これが魔王の力だ。
やられはせん。
決めてやる。
俺は傭兵だ。自由に生き、一人で死ぬ。
これが魔王の力だ。俺様の名を世界中に轟かせるのだ。止めて片付けてくれる。これが魔王の力だ。
さっさと終わらせよう。
あれ、にゃ。
あさあ、楽しく行こうか。
決めてやるよ。
これが魔王の力だ。
決めてやる。
技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
決めてやるよ。
やられはせん。
何やってんだ俺。
俺は傭兵だ。自由に生き、一人で死。
こういうのなんだ。
これが魔王の力だ。
俺の技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。俺の技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
決めてやるよ。
俺の技見たい？見たくないって言っても見せちゃうけどさ。
決めてやる。
Loaded. It seems like my mic had broke again. That's so annoying, dude. every fucking time, it just breaks and breaks and ruins my footage. Isn't that fucking nice?Alright, well, I do apologize. We finally got to the point where you guys can hear me talk because my mic broke. And I just realized that's so dumb, dude. We got through 2 hours and 30 minutes of no talking, apparently. Honestly, I'm starting to hate OBS. What a passion, to be honest.Unfortunately, there's no point of me putting my reaction to the story at the end of the video, so it's going to be very short with you guys. So, I do apologize to those who actually enjoy my story reaction. Thanks to my mic screwing up, you guys don't get like the full reaction. And we just made it to the end, so that's unfortunate.Oh dear god, I'm definitely gonna have to change some things. Like, yeah, I can't keep having this issue. But yeah, basically in a nutshell, ultimate fault that artificial arm chick, we're fighting this chick. I was very hyped about Ultima's story.I'm depressed now. I spent a whole 2 hours and 30 minutes talking about nothing. Yay! And now you guys get to see my reaction to the final chapter. And this guy dying.So, yeah. Was it a fun story? Yeah, it pretty much was. I enjoyed it. Okay, why do you keep popping up? You're not even open. I didn't even open you today. Even when starting this game. You weirdo. So join me on the final episode of me not editing this crap out. I'll edit out the rest of it, but no, we're keeping this in. I mean, he's probably gonna kill you. I figured. Killed the king. Now he's gonna go after the stone. Or the Leviathan. Oh, what am I? Well then, dude, no need to be a total savage about it. Jeez. Oh, she finally got here. Took you guys long enough. If you were here way earlier, he probably wouldn't have used it. You know, a lot of people have been getting to reach around from behind a lot inside of the chapter 8. Well, also Soul was teased for in this story, our number one dark unit for a while, especially really strong. Don't know if he'll be in chapter 9. Probably a chapter 9 hero, along with Ultima getting like a job plus, maybe. Well, yeah, will he get murked? And let's see. I mean, I doubt he's gonna win, considering that this is our main villain of the story, and we have so much more to go through. I don't feel like they're gonna be killing off the Monarch anytime soon. Oh my god, that noise. That is ear piercing. Please don't do that ever again. Yeah, his time's up. Damn, get told. He's pretty much dead. Damn. Rip. Next time, dude, you can catch these hands. You know, he probably wouldn't have died if you guys would have sped up and got here quicker. Just saying. Oh god, just picture when Bash gets like a job plus. This man's gonna be even more insane than he is. It's funny because Bash released and nobody's been using him a whole lot. Like, he's really strong, but I've barely seen people use him. In PvP or PvE. Damn, bitch slap. Well, overall it was an interesting chapter, even though I didn't get my full-on reaction for you guys who enjoy the story reactions. I am sorry. All you need to know is that it was lit. I definitely gotta change my mic settings and stuff like that, because having this thing disconnect at the worst times is like so bad and so annoying. I definitely think I know what to change to. Just so it doesn't happen again. Ever. Unless I completely unplug my mic or something, but yeah. You know what? Since we have time shaved off of me deleting the story, we have plenty of enough time to do the extra dungeon and see what's up. Oh, they're both acquirable in here. Okay. 4 units, no deaths, 3. I guess we could try. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, you know? Come here, you. Let's throw you out. And see what happens. This is probably going to be the worst idea ever, but you know, we're going to try. We're going to see what's up. We're going to see if I can actually beat this, though. I mean, most of the other... Well, all the other Sacred Stones we've done, we've beaten. But... Okay, and it crashed. Okay, good job, Alchemist Code. Thanks, you've been laggy, like, all freaking day, and now all of a sudden you're just like, boop! Time to end it. Wow, this video is not going well, apparently. No, not today, apparently. Alright, we're going back into the extra dungeon now. Then again, my PC always has, like, these random issues. I need to upgrade sooner or later. What the hell is going on with this map? Excuse me? Are my units all over the place? Yeah, they are. And we only got six turns. Excuse me? Alright, we can kill that. We can kill you. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Hey, go up here, thank you. Okay. I don't want any hard hitters coming towards me, especially that motherfucker right there. Now he can go ahead and bounce. Oh hell no, I think I'm good right here. You can go ahead and get modules back. A big hell no. Whatever the hell you're charging, you can go ahead and stop that. Oh, this is beat as many opponents as you can. This isn't even okay. Oh, that's dangerous. I gotta stay away from them. They'll just figure out what they're about to do. I was gonna say, are they gonna retribution blade and just stick on that? Because they probably could. Okay, yep, that's a thing. Damn, dude, I don't think I can reach him. Maybe? Damn, no! Can I stop him? Yes, I can. Oh, thank God. You got so lucky, Lucian. Oh boy, you got so lucky. So lucky. Alright, we're gonna have to calm down here. Yeah, that's fire. I'm gonna move out for now. Oh, well, this isn't good. I just left her all by herself down here. Wait a minute. Okay, so that still works. So it just depends on the type you use. Okay. Wait, no. Wrong one. So that's not gonna hurt anyone unless it's wind. Ah, okay. I get it. I get it. Well, I'm gonna get rid of all the mages as fast as I can because I can't have mages like staying up. I'm gonna need you guys to quit so many mages, though. Come here, buddy. Ah, oh, or not. Never mind. Apparently, we won't get that luxury. Oh my god. Wow, we can't even hit you with that. Hold up. You guys have like a certain effect thing that tells me? Ah, okay. Okay, that's what it is. That's what it is. Hey, whatever you're charging, stop it. Okay? Nobody needs all that. Can't even kill him anyway. Die. This isn't going too bad. Oh, never mind. I jinxed it. Wait, what was the whole no death thing? Oh, I don't care about wind shards. I have quite a few of them. Kind of sucks that I didn't get them though. I'm not too bent out of shape about it. This is actually I do prefer this. Other than other ones, for sure. Okay. What the hell just hit me? I'm kind of curious of what the freaking that dude does. Thank you. Excuse me. Okay, can you go over here? Thank you. I was always curious if I could actually kill that, so I just walked over here just to see what happened. But yeah, we got everything that I actually wanted. Was the rainbow shards, actually, and the thunder shards, so I can get, so if I ever do get Roxanne, I can just max her. Yeah, we already know about all the handsmiths and stuff like that. Let's see. Yeah, we got a lot of rewards here, jeez. Is there anything for the extra dungeon that I gotta do? Hello? I'm about to say, jeez. That seems tedious as hell and I don't feel like doing that. I honestly don't. Sounds very annoying and tedious. But, anywho, I wanted to try one more stage before we actually end off. as I was saying at the end, at the beginning of the video, I already did this, and it turns out I can auto it just fine, thankfully. But this is going to be the real challenge. Water units only. I wonder if I can actually do it. I wonder. Probably. No mercenaries, because all I need is this water shard, and Ultima is just pretty much 75. And I was saying that once I get Ultima to 75, he'll be ready for Jump Plus. And then he's going to be way more used, maybe. I don't really know what his Jump Plus skills are. I mean, I pretty much know that he gets an Encanter Plus. I'm not sure which one is going to be, but yeah, this should be fun to see what's up. Can we still kill you guys pretty easy? I wonder. Yep, we can kill you guys. Alright, let's go up here. Let's just repeat the same strats you guys did in the base. Hey buddy, oh never mind, you're way tankier this time. Okay, so she's not going to be able to reach all the way over there. So I'm going to do this instead. Hit this guy with that. Okay, walk over here. I want to keep at least some of my units free from Petrify. I could always go over there and save them. Wait, hold up. Is it no deaths too? Oh no, just kill all. This also isn't the extra dungeon plus. Wait. Did they change them? They don't throw snowballs anymore? Doesn't seem like they throw petrifying snowballs anymore. Interesting. Interesting, for sure. Rude. Let's get a little bit of HP from this. You're dead. Should have brought Ultima, if anything. Kind of regret. Definitely regret not doing that. Hey buddies, what you doing over here? Oh, well, he's dead. Oh wait, no he's not? Okay, pulled it. Okay, cool. Way easier of an event, for sure. Let's unblock you so you can come over here and punch her in the face. Hey buddy, could you do me a favor? Can you go over there and cause havoc for your teammates? Good. Oh my god, you even hit hard for them too. Ooh, okay, yep. I'm gonna need you all to chill. Oh yeah, they do throw snowballs. He just decided to do it now. Alright then. Just to make sure. Oh, hell no. Oh, I can't really do anything about that anymore. Alright, ultimately, you're gonna have to do something about the dude down there. Kind of unfortunate, because you guys just forced yourself into rage and just forced him to hit way harder and kill your teammates. Thanks for stacking up over there, too. Really appreciate it, by the way. You're the last one, dude. Congratulations. You win some sick beats. Alright. Wasn't half bad, to be honest. Wasn't not really all that hard. But Ultima is finally done. And I'll be done with this, like, in no time, because it was just to the point where the mission was so difficult, I couldn't even do it in time. Or finish everything in time. Thankfully, now, I'll be able to finish Michael. He'll be my strongest professor for a while. Well, next to the enhanced jobs, though. The enhanced jobs can be a little bit better now and then. Actually, they are. Eh. I prefer Michael, because he has a Chronomancer, too. But yeah, we're gonna finish those. Then I gotta go finish these later. So yeah, let's solely work on Michael this week. Working on her now. Vivi, I swear I will get her to 85. I could do this or something. Get her a 75. Nope, never mind. I lied. But she'll get there sooner or later. I'm not gonna speed it. Ultima. Dude, you're finally done. And I get to save Rainbow Shards off that. Finally. There's so many builds I have for you. It's gonna be so much fun. But you know what I'm lacking? The freaking compass crap and the little ring thing or belt, whatever the hell it's called. That's the only things I'm lacking. I think Ultima will always be my favorite character for sure. Unless they have like a more chilled character than him. But Ultima is just like straight cool as hell. Especially in the story. Which we'll be learning more about apparently. But yeah, guys, hope you all enjoyed. I gotta go put a intro saying, hey, there's no sound. Am I triggered? Yeah. Am I tilted? Yeah, pretty much. If you can't tell by now, pretty damn tilted that I missed out on all that precious footage. I'm gonna be changing my settings right now after this video. But thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, you guys have a great one. Peace out. I'm gonna go record some Destiny Show now. My life in a nutshell. It sucks. Swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let
rewind, tell you what you should do. I got a clear view, we're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.